cars then.
Understandably, the stewards took a dim view of that Soviet penal line, and therefore Valtteri Bottas started much further down than he might have expected after finishing only 15th duration in the men. Then number 20, Marlon Stocker, is